Today, when I was getting ready, I put on this suit. But that's not the most important thing. I also took a shower. But that's not the most important thing. I wear a smile, but that's not the most important thing. I brushed my teeth, but that's not the most important thing. Here's what I ask you to do today. Put on love. Wear it. Display it for all to see. And try to do this every hour. It says in Colossians 3, verse 14, put on love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony. Put on love. The Christ will attract all that you need in your life in a harmonious and an orderly way, leading to a fulfilling life. When you put on love, you are putting on an important ingredient, the most important ingredient in your relationships and your activities. When you put on love, you are superseding all the little challenges you will have during the day in communicating with somebody. People that you meet during the day are going to have strong opinions, or perhaps one will try to discredit the beliefs that you hold dear. But when you put on love, it changes the whole atmosphere. When you begin to feel out of harmony, you need to redress again and put on love. You need to pause for a moment and remind yourself that you live in the presence of God's love. Now, you can never be outside of God's love. You can, in your free will, choose to promote and extend that through you or not. But you agree today to do just that. You put on love, and you move your attention away from seeming inharmony and place it on the truth of God's peace and of God's order. You rest in the assurance that the love of Christ within attracts all that you need to express everlasting harmony in your life. Today, you put on love.